on our way down to London. As you can see, Lee is very sleepy. So we just thought we'd come down for the night. We're going to do just a bit of mooching around, do a bit of supercar spotting, a bit of shopping, got some nice food. And probably that's about it. So we thought we'd just bring you along and enjoy. Hello, love it, it's Ace.
From?
I don't know. I'm looking French Connection, we've got a sale on.
You're going French Connection with a sale?
Yeah. Is it open? Is it open?
Yeah, it sounds to be in there, don't you?
We can always go see if his hotel room's ready.
Could do. Yeah. Get rid of bags.
Yeah. And wait.
Come on. Don't be whining if you get run over.
I want to get run over.
I won't be away much longer for you across that road.
Aww. Sad sack.
Get away from that,
yeah.
You're in a squash sack.
Oh! So we're here in our hotel room now. We finally made it and we've had a quick outfit change, because it is very warm in London, so we did a bit of shopping and got this new nice dress from Zara. So we're just getting all our bits sorted and we think we're going to head out to the Sloane Street area, go spot a few cars, get some lunch, just generally mosey about really. So we're just in the travel lodge, just nice and simple. So yeah.
Right. Hands up if you speak English.
You gonna swear?
Hands up if you don't speak English. Tell me what I said. Ladies and gentlemen, watch this. See balls will blame from under the hat. But I will hold out the hat.
Supercar spotting, fail. For sale. Do you think they're supercar spotting? That's nice.
Has that been a complete fail?
Why?
I've seen one.
What is it? A McLaren what?
I think it's an MP4.
That's nice. So many Range Rovers.
There's a lot of modifying Rolls Royce, isn't
it? Yeah. Like a right Pimpabeel, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's this if you go?
Oh, no, it's a black pin, is it? I think this one's been on videos.
But this blue one, what is it?
Alright, thank you.
That's cool, that's nice. Look at the black on it, look at racing car seats. That's an Audi. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? I can see me in that. Don't even have a number plate. That is nice. Look at that. Do you reckon that's a can?
What's that?
Is that a can? See, he actually has that.
Yeah.
That is air. Imagine being able to drive in that.
What
if it's his?
Porsche 998.
Nice. I am just filming him crossing the road as well. It's going to pull off on purpose, look.
Yeah.
Oh, what a shame. Favourite shop in the world. Nice colour. Look at red insides. Oh, and wheels and what? So now we've just come to the Hard Rock Cafe. Drinks!
Yours?
We are so thirsty and so hungry. It's so warm outside. It's really nice. So we really need to refresh that now. Cheers! Got a strawberry daiquiri. Most of nachos we've ever seen in our life. You didn't have a clue at what went?
GCC.
Oh, look at the nice car. Whoa, look at that Lambo. Nice. Take some pictures and send me back. I don't care. We're about to get run over. You know what, Aventador?
Yeah, yeah.
Tiger Strike. Hell yeah, look at that. Nice. So we're outside the door. Dorchester, and it seems like we stumbled upon the right place. Yes. Not a single bad car in sight. Look at that beauty. You pleased you seen him?
Yeah, definitely.
Nice, is that, isn't
it? Nice.
It's now the next day, so we forgot to take the camera out last night. So yeah, all we did was we ended up going to Harrods, and his favourite bit was the Toy Kingdom, and we played with some Harry Potter wands and took lots of pictures, and then played on a video game which we definitely needed
for 11
grand.
With us having the cancellation
of 1105
and
also for a try. Had a look around for some more cars, saw a few ones, and then
headed
back to the hotel.
No.
When we got back to the hotel, we had a quick change, and then we headed out just for a bit of a wander around. We were still really close from the Hard Rock. So we just wandered and we went onto the South Bank, went over the bridge, took some nice pictures, and then we ended up finding the London Underground, and they've just got loads of shows on there, and
rides,
and yeah, they had a big ride and it shut, so... So we didn't get too go on that, but we had some drinks, and it was all done like a carnival, so it was cool. And then we wandered back up through Westminster and Trafalgar Square, sat down in the fountain, well not in the fountain, around the fountain.
Made a wish.
And then walked back up through Leicester Square. At this point we were starving, but apparently nowhere does food in London after 10 o'clock.
On a Sunday night. What are people doing London after night hour?
So we just went back to the hotel and ordered some Japanese food off Just Eat, which arrived at half one.
About one o'clock.
So we ate that and then we went to bed. And then we woke up this morning and we've just checked out of our hotel and got the tube straight to King's Cross. When we got here we found out our train was actually cancelled, so we had to wait an extra half hour, but we're on the train now and we managed to get some seats together, so that's alright. And we saw a pot from 9 3/4 as well, but it was too big a queue to wait.
Nice,
and we got some nice food as well. What's it called?
Leon.
Naturally fast food.
Yeah.
And that's really good. I got a salmon and poached egg muffin.
That's bacon egg, the porridge of gods, and the
I got a power smoothie, well first, which was really nice, and they first got the clean, lean, green shake thing, which is not good.
Which I ended up drinking twice.
Yeah. So I think that's everything, and here we are on the train.
Yeah, home time.
Yeah.
Pick up the dogs.
So we hope you enjoyed our first vlog down in London.
It's been fun.
Yeah, bye.